cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got here was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. You can do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, tell Fatty his cousin is okay. He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen. You did good with the peasant the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky jerk who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshal!
Easy, buddy.
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Алло. Влад говорит. Да, да. Что ты хочешь? Быстрее. Я очень занят.
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me! Man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.